Well, you will have to take a few more steps to get into the Santa Barbara Harbor until a special project is done. Crews have closed off a work area, leaving just an opening for the yacht club, the boat yard, and authorized vehicles. They're replacing underground fuel tanks. All of the businesses, though, around there are open, but you're advised to come in on foot from the waterfront side. All other parking in the area is available. The project will be done in May, right before Memorial Day weekend.